And Newington, a 25-year-old Salisaw man, has drowned in Lake Tenkiller. Troopers say the man jumped off a cliff and into the lake, but he never came back up. Witnesses say the man had been drinking before that incident.